Here's how I did it. Makes the function just a little more complicated. I added a variable called action to hold the result of the strategies. If it's hold, we hold. If it's roll, we roll. Otherwise, you lose, which means that the other strategy wins.